Hello. Welcome to the 2013 Arizona SkillsUSA Conference.
SkillsUSA is an organization for helping high school and some college students gain experience in the workforce.
Student organization that's having a contest to get the kids ready for the real world.
I bring my guys here so they can gain that real life experience.
Right now, companies are looking for experience.
In school, you don't have pressure. You don't have someone telling you you need to get this done. You don't have a time limit.
I competed in the welding individuals contest. I built a cabinet.
I did welding today.
I did copper, PVC, and iron piping.
I competed in construction technology.
I competed for masonry.
I did the electrical.
There's so many people here doing so many of the same things that it makes it fun to see who won. And
I don't know, I'm just a little nervous.
Sometimes in a competition you make mistakes. That's just like real life. You make mistakes, you build from it, you learn from it, you move on.
When we take them back to the school from here, they're really jazzed up about what they're doing. And they see that they can apply this and actually make a living doing it.
One of the main things that these competitions do is help the kids' self-esteem.
This is a great experience to get.
Jobs are getting harder to find, and being able to have just one more thing on your resume can make a major difference.
Having a skill makes it easier to find a job.
Live from SkillsUSA News at the Phoenix Convention Center, I'm CJ Storch, signing out.